sooner you find what I need, the sooner you get behind the wheel of this bitch.
I don't understand any of this.
Hey.
Please, my He's bleeding. Can you help us?
Come closer. Name's Roger, brothers. And this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell when I saw that broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it. But I couldn't. I couldn't do that and live with myself. So we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy. I had to kill him. But this was self-defense. I was protecting myself. You gotta believe me. But you know what? He took a bite out of me, man. Shit. I think I got whatever he had. Rabies. I don't know. Fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
Sure.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. He'll take her in.
What is happening here? Living in the lighthouse? Thank you. Can you check on my husband?
You better go see the James. Sure, we surprised as hell to see you still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take the James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you still alive. James will probably want to talk to you first. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Holy shit, you're alive? How the hell is it possible you're still alive?
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there, so I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
When seem like Cinnamoy and his crew were not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks. The result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies, including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
Yes.
Good. And when help finally does get here, and we get their attention, I guarantee a first spot on the chopper.
Her name's Linda. She got beat up pretty bad out there. I don't even know how she managed to make it here. Probably made it on sheer adrenaline. She needs painkillers and bandages. Can you see if you can find some?
I'll do what I can.
Thank you. There's a wrecked ambulance on the road to the bungalows and medical supplies in the lifeguard tower. I'm pretty sure you can find painkillers and bandages either place. Maybe there's a rescue car on the beach. Try to worry, okay? She's really suffering. That is exactly what I needed. Thank you. You just saved this girl's life.
Oh, yeah!
I can't get through. I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. It was full of passengers, and they said they were making an emergency landing near the edge of the jungle. I lost contact with them after that, but if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use it to get the hell off this island.
Yes.
Hey, that plane might be our ticket out of here.
We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
You can count on it.
All right, good. The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin, by the way.
job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.
Something good in here?
you! Go over to the door! Give me a sec to open it. Come on!
What, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. Yeah, maybe there's another way in. See, try the roof. That might work. Head out the back so they don't see you. And take some canisters with. Yeah, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters. Now that we're here, we're not moving anywhere. It's too friggin' dangerous out there.
Thank you. hurry it up. These fuckers are starting to stink.
Hey, thank you. This should do it. By the way, I'm Mike. I got the bodies piled up outside. Guess we better do this.
It's running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.